Hale's 104th football captain, fullback John Nitti, enjoyed a fine year for the Elys. An administrative science major, he provided remarkable leadership and saved his best games until the end.
There's a lot of leaders on the Yale football team, and I think I was chosen as captain just because they had to take one of us.
At the start of the season, we had hoped to win the Ivy Championship, of course, and the Big Three Championship, and go undefeated.
The quarterback, and this is John Nitti, and he's still going for that first down.
Thank you, Bill, and a sellout also here in Cambridge for the 97th renewal of what is known here in New England as the game. Fourth down, they go with Nitti, and he breaks through. This time, they went away from their strength to the left side of the offensive line, and the captain, John Nitti, 6'1", 215-pound senior from Westbury, New York, has a touchdown he may remember all his life. There are the Chevrolet most valuable players for both teams, and John Nitti, the senior fullback for Yale, whose emotional contribution and significantly his strategic contribution, I think, were very great. Buckley, and down at the other end of the field, the goalpost is going down.
In the locker room, the champagne flowed freely. After the season, the honors flowed freely as well. Carmcoza was hailed as the New England Coach of the Year for the fifth time in his career. Yale finished second in the nation in rushing defense and led the Ivy League in total defense for the ninth straight season. But what they'll all surely remember most is the victory over Harvard and the championship trophy.